Sarfraz, welcome to New Zealand. You come here as the ICC champions, I suppose. Being able to sustain that is important to your side.
First of all, thank you very much. And yes, definitely, we will try our level best to sustain our position. And you know, we are very excited. After Champions Trophy, we played against Sri Lanka. Then after, we didn't play any cricket, but we are very hopeful to play good cricket here.
How closely have you been looking at the New Zealand team's performances in the match in the series against the West Indies?
Yeah, I've been watching very closely. New Zealand is playing very well cricket, playing good cricket nowadays, and the batting and bowling both are really good.
Your side comes here with a lot of exciting talent, some that New Zealanders won't have seen before. Have you got any real surprise packages within your team?
Yeah, definitely, we have, you know, very surprise packages. You know, Fakhar Zaman playing really well nowadays. Hasan Ali, you know, our bowling area was very good, so hopefully we will do well.
Tim Sally spoke specifically about your bowling attack. Is that where you think there could be one tomorrow?
No, definitely, you know, if you see our bowling lineup since we played Champions Trophy, so bowling is our main part, and hopefully Saudi know very well because he's a bowler, so he knows Hasan Ali bowling really well nowadays, Ahmed Rahman. So we have a very good bowling side, so hopefully we will restrict them, New Zealand batting side as well.
What makes Hasan Ali so good? What's his main strength?
I think his main strength is running faster and bowling area is very good. So I think, and also he is very fit and day by day is improving very well. He's listening to his coach, so that's why he's improving day by day.
It's meant to be wet overnight, windy tomorrow. How are you preparing for these weather conditions and can you handle them?
You know, but actually we played here before, but since maybe Hasan Ali is not playing. Hasan Ali playing first time, Rahman is playing first time, Shadab also playing. Ahmed played before since 2010 and we played last year, 2016. So, you know, we played in Nelson, so it's a little bit windy there, but here, you know, everyone knows it's a very windy place. So definitely we'll try our level best to control the wind as well. You know, we had a team meeting, we had a match referee meeting. Then the match referee said 120 km per hour wind, maybe tomorrow. So hopefully we'll try our level best to control the wind as well.
How important is it for you and those who've been here before to pass on the message about conditions here and how things have to change in New Zealand conditions about what they're used to?
Yeah, it's very important. If you played before here, we played last year one ODI against. So definitely we know the condition, we know the how to pitch, handle the control. So definitely we will pass on our message to our youngster as well.
Have you decided on your team?
Yeah, we will. We know we have what type of playing tomorrow. So definitely we will tell you tomorrow, inshallah.
Last question.
Sarfraz, how much of a difference has it made to your environment having won the Champions Trophy, particularly so emphatically against India?
Definitely, after the Champions Trophy, our team, our player boosted very well. You know, we had a lot of faith in our players. After the Champions Trophy, we will continue the same team almost. Hopefully, only one or two guys changes. So, we will criteria is to we will give a proper chance to we will make a good team in 2019 World Cup.
When you went back to Pakistan, what was the reaction like?
No. If you see the TV channel, you know, people was very happy and very excited. You know, after a very long time, we beat India. So definitely people was very happy and you see lots of congratulations, Prime Minister, well, law enforcement. So people was very happy.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Good luck. Thank you.